course, as we already met her, the Director of Operations, Ms. Lahaina Montenedo. The President of Pro Media Events, Mr. Francis Elgazar. And the CEO, none other than Mr. Paul Izon Reyes. These are the people behind Pro Media Events, and like Ms. Lahaina mentioned earlier, strong is definitely sexy. And we'll see that later on, as one of our hashtags, of course, is Beauty, Brains, and Bikini. There you have it. So did you know that beauty queens like Angelie De Los Reyes, Janice Lubina, and a representative to Miss Universe 2019, Gazini Ganado, started their pageant journey at Miss Bikini Philippines? And hopefully, this year, among our crop of candidates, will emerge the next big names in the pageant industry, and we're definitely counting on that. So, are you guys ready to meet the candidates of Miss Bikini Philippines 2019?
Yes!
Yes! I can't hear you. Are you ready to meet the candidates of Miss Bikini Philippines 2019?
Yes!
All right, and we are too, but before we move
What's
on to
up, Filipinas
that highly anticipated moment, let me remind you all of the following. Please do use our official hashtags. There's a lot. So I hope you remember them. It's hashtag MVP, hashtag MVP 2019, hashtag Miss Bikini Philippines, hashtag Miss Bikini Philippines 2019, hashtag ProMedia, hashtag ProMediaPH, hashtag ProMediaPhilippines, hashtag ProMediaProductions, hashtag EmpireMarketingCorp, hashtag KingFuExpress, hashtag UltraWhite, hashtag UltraYoung, hashtag UltraBeauty, and hashtag BeautyBrainsAndBikini. If you can't remember everything, maybe you can just use one or two or just a few for your posts. And of course, to our media friends, please don't forget to cast your ballots for the winner of the Press Favorite Award, which we will also be announcing later on. And now, the moment has finally come. If you are ready, I'm sure you all are. We've been looking forward to this moment since the start of this event. Let us all welcome the gorgeous, gorgeous ladies of Miss Bikini Philippines 2019. Candidate number one, Jenilyn Kiambao from Zambales. She stands 5'4" and measures 31, 24, 33. Pamela Rose Santos from Dalaya, Candaba, Pampanga. She stands 5'4" and measures 32, 25.5, and 35. Candidate number three, Lizelle Cabajo from Tagum City, Davao del Norte. She stands 5'5" and measures 31, 23, 31. From Carrascal, Surigao del Sur, she stands 5'5" and measures 33.5, 25, and 36. Maria Edgy Enriquez from Iloilo City. She stands 5'6 and a half and measures 32, 25, 36. Candidate number 6 is Yana Faye Marie Olea from Davao Oriental. She stands 5'7 and measures 33, 25 and a half, and 37. Ladies and gentlemen, our first batch of candidates for Miss Bikini Philippines 2019.